So basically, my AU is where Mrs. Afton Posse's shadow bunny, Evan C. C. Posse's golden Freddy. Mrs. Afton has a brother, that's daughter died by his sister's husband Arca William, and her name was Lia. Lia died with the rest of 5-1 because Susie and her were BFFs, but her soul got taken into Ballora. I don't believe of Noah in my AU, so let's call Enid soul, Kyle okay. Anyway, Mrs. Afton or Natalie in my AU. I don't believe her name was Clara killed herself because her husband killed her only niece and Elizabeth's nice friends. Michael died before going into 5-1 because of Oda and being fired. Enid in my AU does not live inside of Michael, and there is no such thing as Terrence. BTW, Enid got his old form back.